On a frosty winter's night, a wagon appeared at the gates of Fort Klugman, carrying pioneers to the frontier. A young woman in the party called Delia was heavy with child. And though she had journeyed with the virile young men for nigh on 1 year, none had lain with her, though she was comely. And on this frosty winter's night, young Delia's water broke, almost freezing her to the seat of the wagon. And the pioneers beseeched the soldiers to grant them entrance so that she could give birth to her child in the hospital there. But due to an outbreak of syphilis among the soldiers, the hospital was full. And so there in the stable among the feed and tack and what's-this, Delia gave birth to a son whom she called Alvis, as was her wont. And since none of the men in the party were the father, it was decided among them that the birth of this child must truly be a miracle. And it was so, for above the fort there suddenly and miraculously appeared an awesome and mighty comet, and so brilliant was its light that there came from all the tribes which the soldiers had not yet decimated, shamans. And they rode upon buffalo, as was their heathen custom, bearing gifts, offerings of whiskey and firearms. And when the shamans saw the child, they were in awe, for he glowed as if bathed in a light which was truly not of this world. So does little
Cody.
Does Cody glow by himself?
No.
Right, so plop him in there. I want to fire up those halogens.
That's dangerous. Light bulbs are way too hot.
Come in, the swaddling clothes are asbestos. Now wrap
asbestos?
Him up.
Asbestos?
Yeah, and his pistol's just a little .22. Couldn't hurt a flea.